cause I'm a fool for your love.
Hi, I'm Aubrey Pettyjohn, and these are your Rock TV announcements. The Ultimate Frisbee team will be meeting on the field in front of the high school on Fridays at 4. Today will be the homecoming parade at 6:30. It will be the same route as last year from WIS to the high school. Tomorrow we will have the pep rally at the end of the day, and due to this, we will not have core time.
Mark Cuban, and I'm about to give you some advice on how to be just a little bit richer than you are today.
Albert Einstein once said, "We cannot solve our problems with the same thinking we used when we created them." Do you love to solve problems? Do you like to meet new people or build a network that might help you get a job? Are you the kind of person who is one good idea away from being on Shark Tank? Entrepreneurs, problem solvers, designers, and thinkers are needed now more than ever. Join us for the first ever Started Up Innovation Nights. Students from WHS will join students from Hamilton Southeastern, Noblesville, Hamilton Heights, and other Hamilton County schools to solve problems of real Hamilton County businesses. The first event is October 1st at Hagerman Construction in Fishers.
Hi, my name is Clay Metter, and I'd like to talk about my dear friend, Indy. Indy is 3 years old and was born with trisomy 21, or Down syndrome, which means she's genetically predisposed to having higher levels of heavy metals in her cells, including mercury, which means she's at an increased risk for MDS and certain forms of leukemia. Earlier last month, Indy was diagnosed with MDS for the second time in her life, which means her treatment regimen this time is far more aggressive. The chemo she is currently receiving has wiped her bone marrow of all of the cells that produce blood in her body, so she's relying on blood and platelet transfusions in order to stay alive right now. You can help kids like Indy by donating blood at this year's annual blood drive. It'll be on October 1st in the upper gym.
Hello, Westfield. My name is Cade Ferguson, and welcome back to 10-Year Culture with Cade Ferguson, the segment where we look back on songs, films, video games, TV shows, and events that happened or debuted 10 years prior. For this week, we're going to be looking at TV shows that debuted 10 years prior. Some may still be running today, and some might have ended, but warning, you may experience nostalgia.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere.
That's all for your Rock TV announcements today. Be kind, radiate positivity, and have a thrilling Thursday, Westfield.